as the tobacco industry, it is a fact that we have a low credibility.
Can you develop something that I can have pleasure, satisfaction to use?
Several hundreds, if not several thousands of people have tried to crack that question.
Research teams came together from the tobacco side and then from the device side.
When somebody's offering you that possibility, I mean, you jump on it.
It's our vision, eventually cigarette will disappear.
Here, you demonstrate that it is possible.